chromosome up to 12 has caused these mutations.
There was a very high degree of radiation.
Just a minute. I'm not sure that that's certain at all. I don't think that has been a logical explanation
that we have at this time.
Radiation is not the cause of the mutation.
I can't speak for the entire military at this time, John. I must disagree with the gentleman presently until this is irrefutable.
Everything is being done that can be done.
Don't worry about it.